And then on top of that was the prejudice and the suffering.
One of those areas of tensions is the church's treatment of homosexuals. ABC's Betsy Aaron is on special assignment.
We are the church.
Homosexual Catholics in New York protesting the eviction of their organization Dignity from St. Francis Xavier Church by the New York Archdiocese.
We are not some fringe group in the church. We are everywhere and in everything the Archdiocese does.
There is tremendous conflict between Catholic teaching and public acceptance of homosexuality in the United States, and that conflict causes great pain. Here you see it in the works of artist priest Bill McNichols.
No one's choosing to be homosexual. They still are trying to pretend that people are choosing this. God knows why you'd ever choose this much suffering.
The homosexual Catholic works to find a peace where he can live with himself, with his church, and with his God.
I think it is the cruelest thing in the world to ask a human being never to be touched, never to be held, never to be treated like everyone else gets treated, simply because they're born one way or another. They ask that of no other person.